is Yoshinari Ogawa. This for the GHC Junior Heavyweight Championship. First, the challenger, Yoshinari Ogawa. Wearing one half of the junior tag team belt, which he shares with this man he's about to face today.
Yeah, it's a meeting of champions, meeting of long-term tag team partners in their third title reign. They're going to collide here.
Trained by Giant Baba, Genichiro Tenryu, and Kazuhara Sonoda. Yoshinari Ogawa is in the ring. Champion, double champion, making his eighth title defense here today. Hayata makes his way to the ring. Double champion currently. This is his most successful reign to date. In this reign, he's fended off challenges from Ikuto Hidaka, Ryohei, Kotaro Suzuki, Daisuke Harada, Nosawa Rongai, Aliha, and Tadasuke in Nagoya last month.
Yeah, that's right, Stuart. He's ran roughshod through the division, which has prompted his teammate to make a challenge of his own.
Awesome tag team partners and champions over the last 18 months, now in their third reign as GHC Junior Heavyweight Tag Team Champions. But Ogawa challenged Hayata after his last defense in December 5th, I believe it was. And Ogawa has his eyes on the prize here today.
Sure. And Ogawa is making his 118th, I'll say that again, 118th appearance here at the Nippon Budokan today, having first wrestled here back in 1986.
That is phenomenal.
Approaching 40 years here.
Just incredible. Now that surprise attack from Ogawa on Hayata before he made the challenge was a shocker, but even after this title match here today, they'll still defend their GHC Junior Heavyweight Tag Team belts on January 4th, just a few days away. This is their fourth singles match together. Ogawa took this very title from Hayata the first time they met in January 2020. Less than a month later, Ogawa beat him again in the Global Junior League. And the last time they faced was on Christmas Day in a surprisingly quick win by Hayata, pinning his mentor, tag partner and challenger.
That was astonishing. Just inside 70 seconds with the crossfix.
Just over a minute.
Yep, 70 seconds.
Outstanding.
Rush to victory, Hayata.
Big shocker.
The champion Hayata's learned so much from Ogawa over the years. They've teamed together, been involved in over 191 matches together. But you know, as a mentor figure, Ogawa's left something in reserve. He won't have taught everything to Hayata. And today is the day to use that.
Atomic drop, followed by sliding kick to the face there. Slick work from the champion.
Yep, impressive from the poster boy. His face adorns Nippon Budokan outside.
Ogawa has been wrestling professionally for 2 years longer than Hayata has been on this planet.
Yeah, there's some unbelievable statistics when it comes to Ogawa, isn't it?
Honestly, you could just go on and on. It's like, what, really? Made his pro debut in 1985. And put that against Hayata's birthday in 1987.
Yeah, and he hasn't missed a step, has he? Loves to pawn a technical clinic. Master of mat wrestling.
Yeah, before these shows, I always love watching him warming up with the younger guys, passing off some information, showing them the finer points of wrestling. Hayata comes in. Ogawa stops him. Hayata, one, two. Off the second rope with a drop kick. Another big drop kick from Hayata sends the challenger and his tag team partner out of the ring. Over the top of the plancha.
Nailed it.
On point with that one, Hayata.
Yeah, so today is title defense number 8. Of course, he's chasing the record of 10 title defenses, which is set by Ishimori, of course, some years ago.
Oh, Hayata! How's Ogawa going to get up from that one? How does anyone get up from that one? Referee wants him back in the ring. Hayata's like, yeah, in my own time. Now, the aftermath of this title match will set the scene for Stinger and both men moving forward.
Yep, for the year, for sure.
You know, there's still questions hanging in the background. What happens with Kotaro Suzuki? Will Yohei play a part?
Yep.
Whatever happens, Ogawa has to decide how he controls Stinger, his creation.
Yep.
He's the boss.
Yeah, the former leader was Kotaro Suzuki. He was kicked out of Stinger, now part of Los Perros. They've since recruited Seki Yoshioka, Yuya Susumu.
Quick work from Hayata there. There's the cover up.
Hayata is up to 188 days as champion. I think we're about to see why.
All right, under this time. Ah, he scouted him.
Yeah.
Came sliding through the apron. Ogawa caught his leg and dragged him out. Into the guardrail, Hayata goes. One hand behind the back, batters his head.
One.
Off the corner post.
One, two.
The count starts.
This is how they regained their GHC Junior Heavyweight Tag Team titles, in fact, by disqualification from Los Perros. They won't want this to end today on a countdown.
Ogawa using the walkway platform there, slamming Hayata's left arm off of it twice. 5 minutes into this GHC Junior Heavyweight Championship title match here at the Nippon Budokan. It's a happy new year here, January 1st, 2022, kicking off with a bang.
For me, Stuart, there's nobody better in the world than Yoshinori Ogawa when he pinpoints part of the body and he goes to work. He knows an infinite amount of ways how to inflict pain, punishment. That's what he's got to do here to take down Hayata.
Look how far he's got his arm up the back there. Stomps down. Takes control of the left arm of Hayata. Hayata comes back off the ropes, but the shoulder of Ogawa sends him down. Straight onto the arm control.
55 years young is Ogawa, the challenger. Former GHC heavyweight champion back in 2002, 20 years ago.
Of course, these men holding the GHC junior heavyweight tag team belts. Hayata in his fifth reign. He's held the belts 3 times with Ogawa, this man here today as Stinger. Their current reign is just over a month.
Yeah. They really dominated the division, didn't they, in 2021, Stuart? Both the junior heavyweight singles title and tag team versions.
Yeah, they seemed absolutely unstoppable. And they still do, but this match here today is going to speak volumes.
Yeah. This is a crucial four-day period for them. Facing each other on the 1st of January, defending their tag team titles on the 4th.
The action spills onto the outside again in front of the Japanese commentary booth off of the corner post.
Yeah, Ogawa, the hammerlock, sent Hayata shoulder first into the corner.
He's got that left arm again using the corner post against Hayata. We're on the count again now. Ogawa tosses him over the apron. Follows him in. Still has control of that left arm of the champion. Shinari Ogawa, look at this. Beautiful control.
Form of a key lock potentially there.
Oh, his shoulders down for a moment there. Key lock, but it looks like a bicep slicer.
Shoulders down again.
Hayata looking to reverse this. Ogawa still in control. Roughing him up a bit now. Hayata gets the shoulder up on the two count. Referee asking if Hayata's going to tap. That's not happening any minute soon. Hayata's out, stomps down on Ogawa. Ogawa gets over that side headlock. Again, step ahead of the champion.
Hip toss him right back to it.
He knows his tag team partner intimately.
Yeah, inside out. No surprise whatsoever to see Ogawa with a sound game plan here.
Hayata doing the right thing, making those adjustments to get that pressure away. His arm's out, but it's damaged by the looks of it.
Yep. I think it was Ogawa released it really there rather than Hayata breaking free.
In the corner now, Ogawa. Goes to the opposite corner, Hayata follows up. Ogawa sends him right up into the air over onto the apron. Hayata comes back in. He's on the second rope.
DDT.
In stereo. Ten minutes in, and this is just as technical as I hoped it would be. Solid kick. Flush on the forehead of Yoshinari Ogawa there, the champion Hayata, slicker than Vaseline on glass.
Crowd are firmly engrossed in our first title match of the day.
Oh, clever work there. Well, we're looking for a comeback here.
Swinging neck breaker.
There's the cover. Hayata kicks out, back on his feet. Both men again, the control onto that left arm of Hayata Yoshinari Ogawa. He's on the fingers now. No, he's straightening the arm. Can't see what he's doing with the fingers. He has been known to attack the small joints before.
Yep. Whatever's available.
Good extension on that left arm.
Kip up from Hayata.
Yeah, but he's already scouted it. Look how he adjusted as Hayata looked to kip up out of it.
That's not going to work. You can try that. The kip up, but that will work.
Oh.
Look how he was outfoxed there, though, by Ogawa.
Big knee into the lower back of the champion, Yoshinari Ogawa, in the driver's seat now.
Hayata's playing into Ogawa's game if he wants to mix things up on the ground. I'm sure Hayata will want to prove himself in that department against his mentor figure.
Shoulders, elbows, and an eye rake for good measure. Oh, enzigiri from Hayata.
Not even the great Ogawa could have seen that one coming.
Just so quick.
Yep.
Came out of nowhere, didn't telegraph it at all. Wham! Right on the side of the head.
Quicker than a kip-up.
Hayata in the corner, gets the boot up in time. On the second rope. Oh!
So the nether regions there look like from Ogawa.
Ogawa got that knee up. In great time for him, in terrible time for Hayata. Ogawa drags him over.
Dragging him over like a carcass there.
Is he gonna, he's gonna use the corner post again by the looks of it. He loves these corner post attacks. Surely he doesn't want to damage him too much ahead of their title, their tag team title defenses in a few days' time.
Yeah, you think so? Ogawa's taking it one day at a time.
Hayata on the apron, still dealing with the punishment from Ogawa on that left arm of his.
Singles gold is always going to be more valuable than tag team gold, you think? A little bit of selfishness. Do you want to blame him for Ogawa?
Back onto the count. I believe this is the third count so far the referees had to give.
That's the steel post, that is, at the corner.
Ogawa has a hold of the champion's hair. Keeping it back in the ring. A round of applause from everybody here at the Nippon Budokan. This first of four title matches on this Big Ten match card here today. And of course, we just had an announcement about the shows lined up for this year, the big shows lined up for this year, and we will be back. It's official here at the Nippon Budokan on January the 1st, 2023, a year from today.
Okay. No. No, no.
Hayata looking to get himself over to that rope.
No,
gets a foot over.
One, two.
Oh God, I didn't want to let go of that. Ogawa invariably puts a stomp in after every rope break.
Yeah, that's just a good measure, isn't it? Usually it's the grounded, methodical approach. Punctuated with a few eye rakes and stomps.
Rope to rope. It's Hayata with the
inverted atomic drop, it looked like.
Well, has no time to recover from that one.
Back on the arm.
Fifteen minutes into this title match, and Yoshinari Ogawa taking control of the champion. He has him in the corner, delivers him across, but no, stays on that left arm. Look at the twist on that.
Trying to rip the socket out of Hayata's arm there. His arm out of his socket, even. He's up the ante now, isn't he, the challenger?
Yes. Enzigiri from
Enzigiri.
Hayata.
Timely response from the champion.
And the crowd ramping up here as Hayata comes in with a drop kick, staggers the challenger back into the corner. Left arm damaged, but still, and the moonsault!
Only a one count.
Well, again, out of that very quickly there. It's a hook kick. Hip attack. Elbows. And a big one at the end. Oh, my word. Cracked his jaw with that one by the sounds of it.
Yeah, referee needs to get in there, but no. Ogawa shaking his head. He's far from done.
In the middle of the ring.
Chinooka driver.
He kicks out very quickly. Yoshinari Ogawa. Hayata signals the end is near. He's got plenty in store, but Ogawa takes a hold of the referee at the last moment.
Just when Hayata was going for the 4-3 impact.
Oh, his arm gave out at the last moment there, Mark. He was unable to deal with that move that he always nails perfectly.
Yeah, it was the handspring elbow he's going for.
Sent straight through the turnbuckle into the corner post.
No remorse from the challenger. His fellow tag team champion, Ogawa, takes full advantage, as you'd expect.
Full control of that left arm and shoulder again. Yoshinari Ogawa putting pressure on the spine of the champion and the shoulder and the elbow.
Yeah, he's got everything wrapped up there, isn't he? Wrist, elbow, shoulder.
He's not going to take the soul of Hayata that easily, though. DDT!
Spikes the champion.
Shoulder up on the two count there. Hayata back on their feet. Side suplex. Ogawa on top. Again gets the shoulder up. The champion still in there.
That was last ditch, that was.
And on the other side this time, Ogawa sends him through the turnbuckle. Bang! Down goes Hayata again.
Even more emphatic, that one.
Ogawa pulling out some power moves now, Mark.
Yeah, he's going all out now, isn't he?
One after the other, he is taking him down piece by piece, picking him apart. Started with the arm, now on to the big moves.
Absolutely unrelenting in his quest to become a double champion.
There's another one.
One more suplex.
Two on that one. Oh, 2.9. The referee almost stopped it.
Hayata's quest to break the record of 10 title defenses is certainly in jeopardy. Can he survive his 8th title defense against the Ogawa?
The crowd showing their appreciation for these two outstanding wrestlers. Out the back door goes Hayata. Off the ropes comes. Oh, the lariat stopped him.
Using quick. His right arm there as his left one is out of commission.
Oh my, again cracking him on the jaw with him and the enzigiri. Hayata back on his feet, clutching his damaged left arm. He will do whatever it takes to defend that belt. DDT again.
Yeah, didn't really get all the 4-3 impact there due to the arm injury.
20 minutes into this GHC Junior Heavyweight Championship title match. Hayata wants to finish it here, makes his way to the top rope from the rafters with a huge moonsault, lands on the knees of Yoshinari Ogawa, hooks up the knee, takes the opportunity, the shoulders are down, but he gets out.
As calculated as they come, Yoshinari Ogawa.
Massive lariat.
Don't see that so often from Hayata.
Oh, I was thinking Tanasuke for a moment there.
Yeah.
Barely gets back to his knees.
Headache is blocked.
Yoshinari Ogawa scouting him on that one.
Down.
Again. Oh, he's got it. Hayata defends his belt successfully for the eighth time against his fellow GHC Junior Heavyweight Tag Team partner, just days ahead of their title defense.
Arguably his biggest and best title defense so far against the legend Yoshinari Ogawa. Had to do it the hard way some moments when he was in survival mode. He comes out triumphant once again. 72 hours from now, they've got a team up to defend their tag titles. But for today, Hayata is still GHC THG Junior Heavyweight Champion.
Yoshinari Ogawa protesting that three count there. He said he just got his shoulder up, but the referee said no, the belt will remain with Hayata. Yoshinari Ogawa racking his brains. Where did he go wrong? What else could he have done? I'm not sure even what the answers are to that, Mark, because Ogawa is so damn clever. Outwitted today by his tag team partner, Hayata.
How's this going to go here?
Oh,
handshake, no.
Oh, Hayata puts out his hand.
Trouble is brewing.
Ogawa says no. He's not having it.
Oh,
and he
dear.
Throws down the tag bell in front of him.
What does that mean for the title defence 72 hours from now, Stewart?
What does it mean for Stinger? Hayata standing, looking dumbfounded.
He's not got two belts, he's now got three. Where does Stinger go from here? You can't fault Hayata. He did what he needed to do, defended his title.
Hayata doing the honourable thing, picking up the belt that Ogawa tossed to the canvas in front of him. Puts all three over his shoulders. Looks out to the crowd. And leaves the ring.
What will happen on the 4th of January? Will they be a united force? Anything can happen when it comes to Stinger.
A turn for the books. But the moment goes to this man, Hayata.
The most jaw-dropping, revered, first-rate action. Pro Wrestling Noah. 900 yen monthly. Watch all the action you want on Wrestle Universe. State-of-the-art, powerful production and drama of biblical proportions. The highest level athletes and techniques collide with our shining stars. Do not miss the finest in pro wrestling right now, Wrestle Universe.